Welcome to Purp's Awesome Minecraft Adventures. Today, I'm going to break the number one rule of Minecraft, digging straight down. You know, everyone knows you're not supposed to dig straight down, but actually, no one cares about the rules, so I'm going to break the rules. And today, I'm going to break the rules as much as I can by digging straight down as much as possible and seeing how long it takes till I die. How many times can I successfully dig straight down? I'm about to find out. Okay, so I'm going to go over here, and I'm going to dig straight down using some diamond tools that it's easy to get. Ah! Run into lava! Oh my gosh! Pause for a moment. Okay, so I traveled far and wide, and I found a desert that I'm going to use and dig straight down once more. So, without further ado, here I go. Okay, so I've traveled to the top of this mountain here. It's pretty tall, so I'm going to dig at the top of this mountain and see what happens. So I'm in the middle of a desert now, and I see lava over there and over there, so maybe I'll run into lava here. Who knows? But either way, I'm gonna keep continuing my journey to dig straight down and see what happens. Is it really as bad as we think? Other than running into a couple of caves which took out some health, I'm perfectly fine. So let me try right here. Keep going now. Right here underneath the mushroom tree. This is a perfect spot. That's definitely bedrock. Well, time to get back to the top. Ooh, is that gold? Gold. forward towards the swamp. Right on this island is where I'm digging out a hole. But where on this island? Ah, right here. That's a good spot. So where can I go next? Let's go up. Right here. There's a good spot. Alright, let's go this way. That's very weird. I don't really have words for that. That's just weird. Something weird. We dig straight down over here. Right behind this person's house. Nice, this is perfect. Maybe I'll fall down in that cave, who knows? Once again, there was nothing. I've only died once, and that was the first attempt. Alright, let's move on. Find another spot to dig straight down at. Okay, so here's a good spot. I'll just dig straight down right here and see what happens. Find a new spot. Right here, there's a good spot. Some of my materials to avoid that water. There we have it. I've reached bedrock again. Alright, here we go. Here's another spot. I thought it was nice because of this huge monument over here. A monument, monolithic type of structure or whatever you want to call that. I'm fed in lava. He got me. I think that's gonna do it for now. Thank you for watching, if you watched or whatever.